Is vegan food expensive? Obviously, it depends on what you buy and what resources you have access to, but I spent about $30 to make 30 servings of some of the tastiest, most filling, and hearty vegan chili I've ever had, and I made plenty to freeze for later, so the answer for a lot of folks is not only is vegan food inexpensive, but it can actually save you money, and it can be delicious, nutritious, and easy to make as well.